Mobile police are investigating a homicide. 42-year-old Machiavellia Bagsby was shot several times and died from his injuries. The crime happened at a home on Lloyds Lane around 4 this morning. We are told his wife and children were inside when the shots were fired. No arrest has been made.